In the second film, the tragic event that happened to Ariel's mother, Athena, is revealed. Some pirates ended his life, but do you really know who these pirates were? I started investigating and found something that states that these pirates are the pirates of Captain Hook from Peter Pan. In Peter Pan, you can see that one of the mermaids is identical to Ariel's mother, and at no point is her name mentioned. Furthermore, we know well that these pirates did not want mermaids. Also, chronologically and geographically, this theory makes a lot of sense. And if that were not enough, the ships that appear in both films are identical. So tell me what you think. Did Captain Hook kill Ariel's mother?